Hey, I got two upgrades, right? Which one of these are for health? Delay time between injury and health injury. Okay. Taxes. If there's nope, that takes some practice as well. Please, I need to practice for that too. Practice for that too. Cool. That's a stabilizer. That can't hurt.
Clank, let me see your permit and be quick about it.
I'm sure you'll find everything in order, officer.
What's the matter, eh? I'm holding you up from some important, this is a BH-847.
Is that what it is? Sounds impressive.
Are you going to be a problem? Eyes to yourself. You are cleared through this checkpoint. Go about your business.
Thank you.
The metro.
Perfect timing. Chang says your private chariot will arrive anytime you call up Rzeka Station on the map.
Chang, you had him hack into Prague's public transit company so I can get to Rzeka?
Plan A wasn't working.
Let's go.
Jensen, what's wrong? What are you doing here?
Miller sent me to find you. Thought you might have run into trouble.
He said that? Did he use those exact words? Because it's not my fault!
What happened, Smiley?
1 minute I'm in there running the show, and the next they accuse me of trying to tamper with evidence. Me! Can you believe that? I would never do that, Adam. Never!
It's our crime scene.
Exactly. But try telling them that. The minute they went for their guns, I decided it was time to shut up and get out of there. They accuse me of tampering with evidence. They're probably destroying all the evidence there is right now. You know, at first I thought this was about Sonya.
Sonya? Sonya who?
Oh, just some girl I've been teaching English to. Turns out her husband is a little territorial. You know the type.
Smiley.
Right. Back to the case. The thing is, I think I found something in there. Something big. Something that could just blow this case wide open. I just need to get a look at the scan of the blast area, so... Actually, it's a good thing that you're here. I don't suppose you could... Jensen your way in there and grab it for me?
What do you think is on this scan?
It's evidence, Jensen. A 3D mass spectrometer scan of the explosion site.
And?
And if I had one more minute in there, I'd have it with me right now, and I could find out. But the fact that they don't want me to see it makes me want to see it even more. I'm sure it's important.
So what am I looking at in there?
It's a blast site. There's debris everywhere, and plenty of cops, too. Once you get past the turnstiles and security offices, you should have a clean path to the tourist office where they have the scan. They don't see you.
How many cops are inside?
I don't know. Several. They all had guns, so I didn't stop and count them all. There's at least one guy in an exosuit. And my guess is they'll shoot first and bury the bodies later.
We need that evidence.
Yes, exactly. That's the spirit. We need it. But you won't be able to just walk in there and ask them for it, since you're Interpol and, you know, augmented. After yesterday's attack, they're not exactly fans of the,
So where do I find it?
The forensic team set up camp inside the tourist agency, or what used to be the tourist agency. Get to their setup, grab the DSD with the scan, and get out. Easy peasy.
This could take a while, Smiley.
Got it. I'll get out of your way, head back to HQ. Good luck, and, let's not tell Miller about this one, okay?
Right.
Alright.
Nechci být neslušnej. Možná to tak...
He's in the same area for I don't know how long.
Might as well head back. There's no getting through that way. Leave me alone. I was already late for work. Now I have to walk across town.
Dude, you have my feels.
This area is restricted to civilians.
I'm with Task Force 29. Thought maybe I could take a look around.
You thought wrong. This is a local investigation. You task force guys can go swing your dick someplace else.
That's fine, forget it.
Done. Bye. Take a step back.
Yeah, we're not getting through there like that. I wonder... Do I have to shoot my way through there? Or is that going to attract attention? Because I don't want that. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Oh, damn. Fuck. Well, but I could do this peacefully. I'm going down like that. Not necessarily how I wanted to do that.
There's got to be a way out. There's got to be a way out.
Wasn't there a vent around here? On a soda machine. Use the practice on this energy. On his way back around, he passes up. I'm gonna try to take out that move that move this. Hopefully, it's not too heavy. Wow, come on. I don't want to kill him. I wanted to put him to sleep. Hopefully they don't follow me right here. Also can go over there, and we got a power suit.
This area is clear. Moving.
Okay. MP grenade. Pistol EMP. I wonder if we can shoot these lights out.
Not seeing anything. Not yet.
Let's see. Got those two right there. Going over to that one, that might be the smartest thing to do. Nobody else coming. At least not that one.
Sure, this is the
who that worked. It's definitely a save moment. Yeah, let's try this again. That wasn't meant to happen like that. Thank you. went down. Can't. Else. From the back of the back of the room. That was something worth saving. Oh God. That's not gonna happen like that. Which while I'm down here, I'm gonna MP. Before I do something stupid, let me save this. I don't know if the, I think the EMP ammo is going to do something. But I don't know. If I can avoid all this altogether, I'll prefer it. First, let me see if this EMP ammo is going to even work. I just wanted to see if it was gonna work. But I don't have any silencer. I don't have a silencer attachment for that. If I had a silencer on the screw on it, that would be perfect. But I don't have it. I do have. I don't even have enough to. I mean, I got the silencer, but I don't even have enough to put it on. That's gonna be the hard part. Let me see. Let me see. I don't have the silencer. I wonder if I can put a silencer on there. Let me see. Let me do that thing. Where's this thing? Am I in the right place? Hitting me with this too heavy crap. This. Man, it's not gonna work. That's what it wanted me. Yeah. This evidence that you're talking about. Oh, yeah? What the heck is that thing? I would hate to think it's behind that heavy box. Because I just spent my practice kits on that. I'm just like, come on, man. Heavy objects. I wonder if I can buy one of these on the PS Store.